So we're gonna be trying some GoPro footage too on here.